They're all using the same class, though.
Yeah, I like using the gunslinger, though. Works for me.
Working tomorrow?
Yeah.
What do you think about the Pats draft picks? Anything good?
Yeah, I think it's not bad. I had no complaints. Now hopefully these fucking idiots don't grab a crossbow or nothing. I still don't know why they call them locals.
No heroics, Doc.
Yo, look at the horde out in the distance, bro. See that?
No.
Way over here? On the left? See all that way out back? All of them running?
Oh, yeah. Jesus.
I didn't realize that the first time around.
Sure, the guy's already down there?
Well, I guess we didn't get any improvements on our teammates.
Well, I think it might have been a lurk. You can't really help that.
Yeah. I'm gonna hope that's all it was. We got targets inside. Take
them out. See if it's the same shit every time with the breaching charges. Popping this breach.
Alright.
Nope, it's always different stuff. Chainsaw in here. Can get this chainsaw.
Hold on, I'm saving this dude.
Oh, and a sniper. And there's a sniper over here.
I just put down an automatic turret. Give us a little backup here. Fire in the hole. Yes. I need the chainsaw in case we have another scenario like what just happened last time. Uh-oh. Oh boy, that didn't work.
Oh.
That was my best idea. I figured it was worth the shot since it was just me and him. I figured I might as well try so I can just melee him to death. I'm just gonna begin this battle. We don't need to wait anymore. We know what we're doing.
Is there a bull behind us?
I don't know.
A bull. Sounded like it. I'm getting hacked. What the fuck is hacking right now? Hey, cover me over here, Mike. I'm gonna try to get as many as I can.
Yep, yeah, I'm coming over.
And they're climbing big time over here.
Holy shit, man. Oh shit, I got a bull punching me. Help! Help!
Where are you?
I just ran back over to you guys, but we got a bull coming over here. Got him. Ah!
Overrun, dude. I don't understand this right now.
Man, I'm almost dead, too. Alright, I think this slowed down. I think that's the last batch coming up right now. Stragglers coming through. Looks like that building will get us across. Alright, let's try to. Hopefully, these guys do the same thing. Let's try to do it quiet this time. We're doing fine when we started, till the guy picked up the crossbow and said that was the best idea. Nope, that ain't a crate.
Nope, he's loud. Bull across there too.
Yeah, I know. It's hard to be quiet on a bull. That's why that sucks. I think we managed to be quiet enough because the zombies aren't really running around.
Sounds like somebody's going loud.
Someone is, but for some reason we're lucking out because the zombies could care less right now that he's popping off rounds with that assault rifle.
There's a breaching charge right here. I'm down here.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm doing what I did last time. Oh, fuck, there's a screamer around here. That ain't good. That's gonna be a problem. I already got a chainsaw, so I'm not gonna take that. I'm gonna take the nades, though. I need them. Fuck, dude, one of them's down.
Pick them up. Keep searching this place if we can. Oh, another breaching charge. Yep, I knew it. Up to the second floor, Mike. Second floor.
Yep.
There's always good shit in these breaching charge things, that's why. I just like picking up the defenses. Defenses are huge. Especially those shock fucking things you put on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the damn door switch?
Panel, on the balcony.
Assault carbine.
Oh, that's pretty good. It's a 3-star one.
That's sniper. I'm good.
It's good, Mike. With... You pick that up.
I'm good with the chainsaw.
Level. Alright. Now, what? I'm saying that assault rifle right there, that's a level 3, it's primary.
I know, Mike. Sport combine's fine. I'm good with that.
Exit's clear. Moving out.
Oh shit.
Gotta reload.
You boys at?
We're by the big doors.
Yeah, I might be switching the chainsaw. I'm getting hit.
I know, I got guys getting up here too. I'm trying to get y'all.
Look out for the lurker.
I had chains on my hand. How does the lurker jump on my chainsaw? Stupid. Getting fucking pounded up here.
I'm reloading.
Get outside, we'll have more room. Let them run outside to us.
I was looking for breaches. Another breach? There must be another one over
there.
Here somewhere.
We've gotta jump this fence.
Guaranteed.
I'm sorry. I can't make that jump.
Find another way down there.
I think there's a lurker chasing me. Yep.
Got him. Gotta take the long way around because your guy can't jump. Gotta pay attention, kid.
Place is crawling with Zeke.
Behind us. Lots behind us.
Yep, I'm firing over.
Gotta reload.
Got a bull down in the bottom.
Whoa, shit. Fuck. Into the fucking wall.
Yeah, I got no
fucking bullfrog is right here.
I got no ammo in my pistol. Just keep pushing forward. Hopefully, we can find ammo.
Yeah, we should be coming up to one soon.
Oh, fuck. Nice shot, idiot. You missed a zombie that wasn't moving.
Landmines?
What? I heard one of the characters call out landmines. I don't see him anywhere. Let's go. We have to run. Oh, Claymore's right up ahead. I see what they're saying now.
Fuck, I'm staying back here to use the ammo. Oh, we're fucking lighting up all these dudes.
No, we have to.
My ammo. No point to rush up.
Well, I was rushing up because I wanted to see where the mines were. I know where they were.
Just wearing a yarmulke? Just noticed that.
Yeah, we're in Jerusalem, dude. I'm not surprised. It makes sense to me.
Do you have a heavy? I just dropped that, chainsaw.
No, I need ammo, though. We need you up front. We gotta keep pushing forward.
This heavy up, this chainsaw right there. I'm not using a chainsaw.
I already have a chainsaw. I haven't used it yet. I keep on pushing forward. Gotta get to the gas station.
Make sure you're looking through these bodies for breaching charges and shit.
We got a lot more coming, so I'm just gonna keep pushing forward.
Medkit right here.
I got one. I already got one.
Lurker!
I can't come back either. I'm I'm further ahead. I can't come back. I gotta fucking... I gotta wait for you guys now.
It really just picked up my med kit.
Got a bull.
It's my ass? Holy fuck.
I don't even know where he went. I lost him. What, he run at you?
Like, can you outrun the bulls, apparently?
I don't know, I guess. We gotta find a battery somewhere.
What are you doing looking?
Car parts.
RPG back here.
I found car parts over here.
I got some.
Let these two guys keep on shooting and fighting. Let's try to get the car parts for them. We don't have much time. We got 2:30 until Swarm shows up. We'll try to get these parts back as quick as we can.
These idiots are down already.
A zombie about to fucking bang me in the corner. Come on, man. Is it that hard to understand how to survive a zombie game? Come on, now. Just don't get hit a million times, you're good. Yeah, you're fine. I gotta heal up. I almost died fucking dropping off that car part. Where the fuck is the rest? Some over there. Heads up, bull. I get him up.
I can't even deliver these parts.
Yeah, because the guy he's supposed to deliver to is down. They're coming. Here we go. Stand by. Me and this guy got the last two car parts.
I got parts.
Oh, fuck. That's a lot of zombies I gotta mow through. Why the fuck would you shoot that stupid bio dude when he's right next to me? What an ass wipe.
Here you go. I need heals.
Let's go. Get to the van now. They get to the van then we can take off.
Yep. These guys are not getting in the fucking zone.
There we go. Apparently I was like and half an inch out of it, that's why we couldn't leave. Like my heel was outside of it. I walked up half a foot forward and it went. Phoenix, I think we made it. Heading to the base. Be ready.